come on up, man. Come on, Devontae, what's good, man? Y'all ready?
Yeah, we ready. We gonna win.
Come on.
It's gonna be like that?
Yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Now, Juan, I gotta let you know, this is the Tucker Lions team right here.
I know.
Green and white is their color. Hit Squad is the nickname. They play at Fitzgerald Field at Tucker Park. They have undefeated season. They've only given up 13 points in defense,
man,
the whole year.
What?
The whole year, 13 points. In the championship game against North Henry, they beat North Henry 43-0.
Yeah.
Omar, tell me what's good, man.
He gonna blow out this one. Yeah. Talking trash. Yeah. We gonna see what's gonna happen between the white lines.
Alright.
And then we gonna beat Ben Hill.
Yeah.
We gonna make them sit down.
You gonna make them sit down.
We're not gonna talk about Ben Hill yet.
I'm just saying that they, you know, y'all got three other teams you might have to go through. It don't matter.
It don't matter.
They're the best team in Atlanta, period.
You don't
hate the nation.
So somebody said that y'all was kind of small. They was talking trash saying y'all was small.
Yeah.
Size is all about the heart and soul.
But they called up here and said y'all just eat fries and burgers. they said y'all full of grease.
Alright, where is
Coach Devon? There you go.
If Juan and I, a lot of these faces really familiar to us, you know, being out of Tucker, so we know y'all, we're proud of y'all for what y'all have done. It's a lot of, like, family here in the room right now. And you guys have been, since y'all was younger, just blowing teams out since y'all was 10. And now you're getting ready to get it in for the U-Bowl.
That's right. I mean, we just our third appearance. You know, we represent the first one. We made it to the third one in 2006. But we're going to take care of some business. Y'all ready for that?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yes, sir. Everybody take care of some business, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I can't hear y'all.
Yes, sir.